day, thousands of people pedal away, trying to get in shape. For most, it's a grueling test. For these guys, it's just a warm-up.